Normal. Normal.
Hi.
Hello. Normal. Volume up.
Shit.
Yes. I wish. The storm's been messing with the radios. It's cracking it, useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in.
I can't believe you got away.
Apparently, she tossed him out of a five-story window.
Got them! I can't believe you got away.
Apparently, she tossed him out of a five-story window.
And he survived. Gosh, you count his blessings.
That auction was fully guarded.
Not by Shoreline. No, not by our boy.
All I'm saying is, let's not underestimate these guys.
Let's not make them into something they're not either, eh? I can't believe you got away.
Apparently, she tossed him out of a five-story window.
And he survived. Jesus. Gosh, you count his blessings.
That auction is fully guarded.
Not by Shoreline. Not by our boy.
All I'm saying is, let's not underestimate these guys.
Let's not make them into something they're not either, okay?
Now!
damn it. Guess we're doing this the hard way.
I can't believe he got away.
Apparently, she tossed him out of a five-story window.
And he survived. Gosh, it counts as blessing.
That auction was fully guarded.
Not by Shoreline. No, not by our boys.
All I'm saying is, let's not underestimate these guys.
Let's not make them into something they're not either, eh? I can't believe he got away.
Apparently, she tossed him out of a five-story window.
And he survived. Jesus. Gosh, it counts as a blessing.
That auction was fully guarded.
Not by Shoreline. No, not by our boys.
All I'm saying is, let's not underestimate these guys.
Let's not make them into something they're not either, eh?
Hang on.
Hey! Put the guy down over here! We're not alone!
Search the area.
Another guy down over here! We know you're out there!
Wait. Just shit. What was that?
Nothing yet. What the?
Nothing over here.
You? My side.
Come on, let's push him in the open.
Yeah, okay.
Hang on.
Hey, got eyes on him!
No way I imagined that.
Here they are! Out.
No sign of him. Anything?
Nothing.
I'll check out this area. Roger that.
Wait.
Hand down! Hand down!
Look,
move out. Don't bunch up.
Got nothing so far. Found anything?
I got nothing.
It might be this one.
Sure thing.
Sam. Got it. What?
Go. Oh, damn it. Guess we're doing this the loud way.
Beer. All right, then.
Get out of here before they realize we gave them the slip.
How are you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but it's never that easy, right?
It's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool.
Pretty spectacular.
Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long. Will do.
Oh.
beams and stuff up there. It don't look like it was built by the monks.
That looks kind of piratey to me.
Exactly.
What have we here?
You know what?
Very piratey.
Got one of ours down over here. Keep searching. They're here somewhere.
What the?
No way I met.
Here. Very piratey.
Nobody wants another Port Moresby in my head. How about don't talk if you were in there? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate fun. We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs.
You know what? Forget it.
Why'd you bring it up then?
I said forget it.
Whatever, man. Movement. Over there.
Watch yourself.
What you got?
It's gone. Whatever it was.
Wait.
Over there. Movement, I think.
Go scope it out.
Roger.
How's it? You got anything?
Nothing.
Out now.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Hey, come here, I found a ladder.
Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right.
Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Yeah, hang on a sec.
Hanging.
You see what's by that wooden structure over there? This thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Clearly, we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way. I'm freezing!
Thought you missed the cold.
Well, now I miss the warm.
This way!
I see. Nice move.
Thank you.
Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea!
Holy shit! Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
Incoming! That was amazing!
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Oh, what's up, Corey?
Oh, I wasn't expecting that, man. Did you believe it? What's going on, man?
Nothing. I'm just chilling.
So back when you were saying, you're spitting out some ideas or...
This holds.
Yeah.
That's it? That's all you have? That's enough?
Yeah. I got my other idea too. Prostitution.
What?
Prostitution.
Oh man, you need to get the fuck out of there so you can get a full-time route, man.
Dude, even if I got out of here, I still wouldn't have a full-time route.
Yeah,
It's just the way it is with the post office.
Because nobody moves and nobody does.
Pretty much. Yo, give me 2 seconds, all right? I'll be right back. So you can get a full-time route.
Nah, man. I just gotta make enough so I can get my fucking chocolate back.
Your chocolate?
Yeah. You know, like my OG chocolate?
Oh, fuck. You said chocolate, I was thinking fucking Bentley.
No.
So I get my chocolate back. Yeah, exactly. Gotta get that shit done, bro.
Yeah, well, I can't fucking force them to make me a schedule. And I've been done with this first part of this course for fucking ever now.
You just haven't been able to move on to the next part, or what?
No, they just haven't fucking scheduled a class for the next one.
That's fucking lame.
I'm not emailing them, like, every other week.
Where are the classes? They're over by you in Syracuse? You're trying to get away from Syracuse is what I'm saying.
Right, but don't quote me on like it being Messina. I'm not sure. I just know it's up north.
What's it called?
Clear Path for Veterans.
Clear Path for Veterans.
Chittenango.
Yeah, that's what came up, Chittenango.
God damn. I know they have other clinics, I just gotta fucking figure this shit out. And like, the thing is, like, when you ask people there, like, hey, what do you know about the clinic up north, blah, 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 they're like, I don't know, we don't work up there. I'm like, no shit, you don't work up there, you fucking idiot.
Yeah, I know, I'm talking to you right now.
Responses of, like, you know, obvious answers.
No, I know. I'm saying, like, yeah, no fucking shit. I'm talking to you at this facility right now.
It's pretty frustrating dealing with some of them. The only smart person I know is, like, the head dog trainer, but she's very difficult to get, like, one-on-one time to ask her questions.
It's because she's smart.
It's because she has an education. Yeah,
she's like, I'm not fucking dealing with this shit. I don't get paid enough.
You let him out already? Alright, thanks.
Onondaga Community College Resource Guide. Student Let North. That's not what we're looking for. Robert Scott Obituary?
That's totally it. That's it. You nailed on that,
dude. Why is Robert Scott coming up?
Because Michael Scott's still alive.
Who's Michael Scott?
The office.
The orifice? Gotta be better than,
He's so much better. When I come home, the first thing he needs is, like, a half hour of loving.
It's understandable.
Everybody needs a half hour of loving.
I know I do. Oh, shit. He just got fucking intense.
Did you get it?
What'd you say?
I said, you only need 5 minutes, don't lie to yourself.
Yeah. Pretty much. Fuck. No!
Nathan!
Fuck it up.
Down here!
Spilt wine everywhere.
The,
fuck.
The cliff thing broke.
No hands so I can take care of that.
Alright, bud.
Alright.
Peace.
There's a ladder on the other side. Climb on over there. Alright, I'll try.